Today I am talking about the question number 10.8, exercise 10.8 from chapter number 10. So the question is, what are ambient nucleophile? Explain with an example. This is the most important questions for 2 marks. And this topic I discuss in my video lecture number 11 and 12. So okay, so what is the meaning of ambient nucleophile? So the definition is, the nucleophile that are capable of donating electron pair to the substrate through 2 different atoms, it is called nucleophile. And in our NCERT book, only 2 examples are given, cyanide and nitrite. So definition is clear. That is 2 different atoms. Electron pair donate kon kari sake 2 different atoms. So here the example given is cyanide. So first of all, haloalkane. Haloalkane means RX. Okay, general reaction. Now the cyanide. If carbon act as a nucleophile, then this cyanide product, CN product, attack to the R alkane group. So product form is RCN, and removal substance is clear, KNX. So KX. Okay, if carbon act as a nucleophile, then alkyl nitrides are formed. Alkyl nitrides, it is called alkyl nitrides, RCN. Now in presence of AgCN, haloalkane reacted with AgCN, silver cyanide, and this one is called potassium cyanide. If haloalkane reacted with AgCN, then nitrogen act as a nucleophile. So attacking reagent is here nitrogen. So product form is RNC. Here nitrogen act as a nucleophile, and in first reaction carbon act as a nucleophile. Okay, if nitrogen act as a nucleophile, then RNC is formed, and this one is called alkyl isocyanide. Okay, cyanide and NC means isocyanide. If carbon act as a nucleophile, then alkyl nitriles are formed, and if nitrogen act as a nucleophile, then alkyl isocyanides are formed. Okay, now nitrite. Second example is nitrite, not nitrate, it is nitrite. So here the resonating structure of nitrite is given, NO2. Okay, in first resonating structures you can see nitrogen act as a nucleophile. If nitrogen act as a nucleophile, then attacking reagent is nitrogen. So RNO2 is formed. Haloalkane reacted with silver nitrite, AgNO2. And if nitrogen act as a nucleophile, then nitroalkane is formed. But in the presence of KNO2, then oxygen act as a nucleophile. In the given structure you can see clearly oxygen passe lone pair of electrons, etle oxygen attack karse, etle oxygen jo attack kare to kai product form thase, RONO. This one is called alkyl nitrite. Okay, we can write KNO2 in this way, KON double bond O. If oxygen act as a nucleophile, then oxygen attack to the R. So RONO, this one is clear. So alkyl nitrite. But if nitrogen act as a nucleophile, then RNO2 is formed. So presence of AgNO2, nitroalkane is formed, and presence of KNO2, alkyl nitrite is formed. So these 4 reactions, total 4 reaction is here, and it is very important reaction, directly asked in our competitive exams and in our board exam, and this one is 2 marks question in our Gujarat boards. Okay, thank you.